Our Fill the Fridge perishable food drive continues today at 41 Action News. We partnered with Price Chopper and Harvesters to get food onto people's tables, desperately needed this year. It's never been greater, potentially. This midday, 41 Action News reporter Ray Daniel live for us at the Price Chopper location on Mission Road in Leawood. Ray, already this week, so much has been given. Kind of a tough day weather-wise this year, or this afternoon. What's the stream been like today where you are?
You know, Taylor, it's been a tough day weather-wise, but that is not stopping the numerous amount of donations that I've seen in just, you know, about an hour or so that I've been here. And we are here with Sharon. This is her first time volunteering with Fill the Fridge. Sharon, how are you feeling right now?
I'm good. This is so exciting. I've had so many people come up and say they don't even live near this Price Chopper, but they're coming here just so they can do the Fill the Fridge.
What's been the most eye-opening part for you? You know, this is your first time with Fill the Fridge. You've been inside seeing, you know, the customers donating here. What's been the most eye-opening part for you?
I think that's so neat. One lady came and she brought us a big old huge cart and it was all for Harvesters.
Wow.
So most people, you know, some people are just giving $5, but you know, anything that you can give, I think is great.
Absolutely. And you know, Sharon, I think that's what's so amazing. And you can see Sharon definitely has her Chiefs mask. We've seen a lot of people rocking their Chiefs gear as they've been donating. And again, you know, I cannot say this enough. I feel like I've been saying so much. There have been so many people that, as you see right now, people taking their time just to donate gallons of milk, bacon, butter, those perishable items that are in high demand right now. Just a few statistics. Last year, Harvesters told me that they had given out about 66 million pounds of food. 21 million pounds of that food were perishable items to give out to families in need. So this is such a huge effort. You can see money being distributed there. Just $1 provides 3 meals for people in need. So just want to share that with you all. It's been so great to see, even on this rainy game day, how much is being given for such an important cause. Taylor?